Abriya Iyengar taught me the beauty of flowcharts, okay? And so last night, Brian and I went through every single ability and characteristic of my character, who is deeply broken. I have too many things than I'm able to do, and so I broke them all out in a way that is comprehensive.
That's what Abriya is like. Abriya says there are hot DMs to help me, and there are
during comments.
Go to the bathroom, eat, and then breakfast.
And then I like to put my dice in, you know, sort of. I haven't done it very well yet, but it's like you can see the d20s are here, and then the d12s, and then.
Is there logos under there?